looks as if Ryan Wilson's just interfered a little bit too much with Chris Hoy. He doesn't have to change his line. He doesn't have to get out of the way, but he just can't move towards the Samoa captain to stop him trying to make the tackle.
Well done, that man.
That's a bad catch. Wasn't a good catch. He's going to keep the ball. He's good for the kick. He's up.